The agreement between National Forestry Authority and collaborative forest management teams aims to protect the major central forest reserves of Rosaire, Kangombe and Kanaga in the districts of Greater Chivare.
I'm here to sign the agreement with these three collaborative forest management groups, which has been a mark of ending conflicts and improved management of the central forest reserves. By 2017, in the entire sector, we had 54% under the encroachment, but by now, we are now boosting with around 84%.
So particularly for these three forests, Kanaga, Zaire and Kagombe, we have signed agreements with the three community groups to manage or manage part of the forest, and with the objective of conserving and protecting the forest estate and also improving the livelihoods of the people that are adjacent to this forest.
Some of the former encroachers who talked to reporters disclosed that their livelihoods were from timber from the forests. They hope to get alternative means of survival after their eviction. We want government to help us find alternative means of survival because forests have been a source of our livelihood. We have been getting timber, crops and fruits from the forest, but now we have been chased away. It is going to be very hard to adjust without a source of income. Greater Chivare has 16 central forest reserves, with three major tropical forests of Rosaire, Kanaga and Kangombe covering over 20,000 hectares. At least 8,000 hectares have been restored in the Budongo Range system. Story compiled by Andrew Musingzi for the news.